a very good evening to you on what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident. The world and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. They are fantastic scenes in the stands. There is a great sense of drama here, a great sense of excitement and expectation. And we have in front of us this gloriously imposing arena, absolutely picture perfect for a game of this nature. The action has already started. Now it's Lukaku. Tries to get it forward quickly. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Hits one! Goal! Belgium! A pretty simple finish in the end. What do you think, Jim?
Lukaku is the obvious danger man here, and yet he was afforded way too much freedom. I think he was gifted that goal. His reputation should have been warning enough for them.
Well, that has certainly made things interesting. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. And it's Neymar. He's had a look, has a hit! Marquinhos. Marquinhos goes up and over. He's in, surely. Oh, he did the hard part right, but fluffed the finish.
That was created because of good, lively movement, which pretty much dictated the pass.
Belgium with another corner.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
Neymar. Hardly anything between the sides. And the score is 1-0. Now it's Messi. Just brushed off the ball there. It's been intercepted and that will come to nothing. Oh, good interception. Figo. Neymar. And here's Torres. Questions were asked, but he's given the answers. Maldini. Vieira. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Neymar. Forward it goes. Maldini. Cross deflected over the goal line for a corner. Up to meet it. Good try. The outcome could so easily have been different.
Yeah, he may have snatched at that a bit, even though it was quite close.
And here's Figo. And the whistle goes for half-time. Well, there we are. Off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
I'm sure they'll be very happy with their first half performance and the scoreline. They'll definitely want to maintain their momentum now and finish the job.
Belgium leading a cagey game here. It's had its moments, and it's 1-0 at the break. is the start of the second half. Belgium carrying a one-goal lead. Deftly done. Kahn can pick that up. And the through ball is intercepted. Marquinhos. And here's Torres. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Alexander-Arnold. Neymar. Pirlo plays it forward. Ruben Dias clips one through. Chance to break. It'll be a throw-in. Vieira. And here's Messi. Davis with the clearance.
Well, it's good stuff. This is better.
Well, this isn't the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? Little doubt, that is a foul. It's a straight red. He has been given his marching orders. Well, there is concern on the faces of the players standing around him here. Well, there may be some scope for debate over the seriousness of the offence, but none over its repercussions. They'll have to see out the rest of the game with 10 men.
Yeah, they look as if they're intent, Peter, on stopping him outside the laws of the game, so the referee is going to have to be very alert here.
So here comes the substitution. Throw-in. No, that's not going to make it. Vieira. And here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Good ball. Aubameyang! He's pulled off a fine save.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Marquinhos hoists it forward. Nedved, he's played him through, and Aubameyang! Oh, the ball's come loose. He's going after it, going for goal. Oh, that could cost them.
Well, the lead may be fragile, but the keeper was focused and strong.
And it's played forward.
Yeah, it's safe to say that they just need to manage this to secure the win now.
And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Done very well to intervene. Pullet needed to come up with a better ball.
The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority.
And the shot! Almost there, and the players can feel it. And the referee brings it to a close. Belgium hold on. It's a narrow squeak, bit of luck, some judgment. 1-0 the score at the final whistle. How would you summarise what we've seen today?